Okay, welcome back to part 4. Sorry about the quick interruption of that last video, but we can finally continue with this now. Reporting back to Popola. Says it all.
Hey.
Okay, so back to Yuna we go. Yuna. Yuna, wrong game. Sure that I haven't missed this quest. What are you supposed to get? Nope, I am too early for it. Oh, a pink goat now. Lunatia, that's a silly name. Yeah, it's a pretty fun game. I definitely enjoyed playing it the first time. I haven't completed it fully, but graphics are really good. Seems to be one of those games last year that came out that didn't get much attention.
Hey.
More shade activity. Sounds very shady to me. Part of the storyline, I'll do it. off we go to fix this bridge. While we're here, get more money by killing more sheep. Level up, it gets stronger. Yeah, it does get a bit tedious killing them, but if it makes money, might as well do it. Yeah, apparently in the Japanese version of this game, it's a young child they have as the main character. So it has got its own differences, but not much else to say about that really, I don't think. More items.
Hey!
I guess you could sell that. Yeah, I'll tell her. Like it's her own fault. There again, it might be. And that wasn't the only reason why I went down there, silly me.
Listen here.
Hey, listen.
Okay. Back to Popola. I'm back.
Oh.
Yeah, stop worrying. £1,000 gold. Oh yeah, sorry, I was skipping through this too quick for you to read. Basically she came in and asked about the Lunatea. And well, she goes looking for it basically now. Oh. Forgot about that trick. Jump and triangle. It sure good does that attack. And the floor. So that would have been a better way to kill multiple sheep. She's gone to the library again. So as you can see, it's a bit back and forth at this point. Better go ask Popola. Okay, well we're coming towards the end of this video now. So, hope so far you've been able to put up with this bit of tedious start really. But it will soon get into action now and I hope you enjoy and come back soon.